Hello, how are you?
I don't know why I'm talking like that. I really don't.
Woe to you, teachers of law and Pharisees, you hypocrites. You clean the outside of the cup and dish, but inside they are full of greed and self-indulgence. Ah, yes. Outwardly, they look fine. Inwardly, they're not. All an act. Such being called hypocrites. Now it's theorized by some that Jesus was the first person to use the word hypocrite like that.